clothes.
Here, take this. 50 gold.
Yes, I need new clothes too. And shoes, and a nice hat.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Judging by the noise, we blew up the outflow.
You did it! Now I know why you seemed so familiar. You must be Van Helsing.
Don't even mention his fearless ghost companion. She simply hates fame and fortune.
You must be confusing me with my father, but of course I'm here to help.
In that case, you won't mind hunting down the other beast too, will you? We saw some other creatures prowling the streets.
I'll deal with them. That's why I'm here.
I'll be forever grateful.
You don't have to thank me. I like diversity. I've never fought monsters for water.
And what a glorious battle it was. Van Helsing almost lost his hat.
Well, I have a great hat. Proper Bogovian handiwork. Still new. Would you like to have it?
That's really nice of you. Thank you.
Our family is sick. Help us.
Here you are. 50 gold marks.
You should really start gathering an army of beggars.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
You did it again. It's good to have you back in Borgovia, Van Helsing. What's your secret? You should be about 90 now.
There are battles where you just can't win.
This reminds me of my army days. I might have something for you. To teach him a lesson.
You are back. Splendid.
The machine has been destroyed, but I fear it was just the first phase of a much more sinister plan.
Of course it was. I wouldn't expect less of any self-respecting mad scientist at any rate.